It can all be explained with just two words.
I believe the motto for Linwood, Washington.
You want to get this?
Yeah.
You want to get this?
Yes.
It's the culmination of a three-year process for Pacific Little League. Now the 11th team from Washington State to reach the Little League World Series.
It's like something that, well, we've all been dreaming about since we were 10 and we started All-Stars.
It's really fun. It's just an adventure that is just awesome to be on.
Yet it's an adventure that's seen its share of adversity, and not just on the field, as they watched manager Robley Corsi Jr. battle skin cancer the last few years.
They had to see me go through chemo. They had to see me go through radiation, two separate times. And I think that they just know that you don't give up.
Now, the road to remission is in the rearview mirror, alongside the road to Williamsport, where camaraderie has been the team's ultimate fuel.
We really just gel as a team, and it just makes us do better because we all believe in each other and know that each other can do it.
A belief born through surviving the loser's bracket at the state tournament, a belief strengthened through success at regionals, and of course, a little superstition.
Rally water can be a little crazy. It gets up, down your shirt, up in your eyes, on your hat, gets you ready for the game.
Talking to some of the parents, they said, oh, I stood over on the first base side, and then we weren't getting any hits, so I moved over to the third base side, and then I found the spot I wanted to be in, and I was there for two innings, and we won the game.
It's only weird if it doesn't work, right? For a team that's now in Williamsport, because it truly believes. For Cue It Up Sports, I'm Kurt Schroeder.